Welcome everyone to Monster Hunter World Iceborne. Today we will be doing a few hunts. I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to leave a like on the video and subscribe to the channel. Alright, here we are. Nice, hit it with a boulder immediately? Nice. You guys up a little bit. You got him. Yeah. 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 Good shit. That was a good drop. Not happy at all. God damn it. Yeah, luck is not good. What else is new? Still come on, the roar got me out of there. Another roar? Okay, that's fantastic. Just take away all my favorite attacks, buddy. Roar me out there every time. Fine. Fine. I'll kill you some other way. Yeah, for real. I really do. I've been trying to get the earplug necklace, like, level 4. But I'm still missing material. Uh-oh. Ooh. Damn, he tossed you around, Teostra. Come on, you gonna let him do that. Come on, Teostra. Beat that ass. Hit him with a fireball. Do something.
I'm gonna
you powered. Yeah, he laughed. God damn it.
Oh, he's never done a spinning move. What the fuck?
Yeah, he doesn't do that much. That shit hurt, though.
Caught me off guard, bro.
Yeah, for real.
Fucker thinks he's Link.
Whee! Oh, wait. Sharpen blade. Don't forget your cool drink, if you haven't. Nice. Perfectly on my, like, spot, too. Love it. Love it. Aw. Oh. God damn it. Damn growls every time. What level earplugs do you need to stop Elder Dragons? It's like 4 or 5? 3? That's it? I thought it was more.
Are there? Oh, I have 5.
I have level 5.
Because the T-Rex armor comes with your plug built in.
Okay, you're using T-Rex?
Yeah.
Okay. Watch out. That guy did not watch out. Dust of life. Live, my fools. Live.
I think. Health booster right here.
Ooh, I'm out of stamina. Hold up. Yo, chill, dragon. Chill.
Dude, you know the best part about having a fucking widespread is to give you all, like, any of the boosts I got.
You got all the boosts? Is that what you're saying? Are you the boost supplier? Oh! In the air!
Boost plug. Boost mobile over here.
Yeah, boost move. Let's go. Oh no. Ah. Alright, I'm alright, I'm alright. We're good. Damn, alright, kick that, bro.
Everybody say bye to Corey.
Like, Jesus, Corey took 2 immediately. Like, watch me die now that I fucking said something. Damn it. Bye-bye, Corey. Bye-bye. Bastard stole fucking 2 lives. That's it. You've been sentenced. You've been kicked. That's what it is, boys. It is what it is. You ain't ready for this jelly. You ain't ready for this jelly. Get the fucking max potion. Yeah!
Let me sharpen my shit. It came right from.
Oh. Shit hurt. Get away from me. Alright, he's running again. Yeah, I need to sharpen my blade terribly. Think looking good.
Oh, John, did you get that YouTube channel I sent you?
Which one?
Oh, I just, like, you're kind of, like, talking about, like, wanting to know more about, like, Star Wars lore, and there's a channel.
Oh, yeah.
That all he does is talk about Star Wars lore.
Yeah. I probably watched quite a bit of that myself. I think I know
what you're
talking about. Yeah.
The lore guy?
Yeah, I watched a lot of it, because Star Wars has really good lore.
Pretty crazy, especially the Old Republic stuff.
Yeah.
Bro, he can like curve that down thing.
Yup.
That's lame.
Yeah, dude, you have to like perfect dodge it. You have to use that iframe, bro. To evade. Or just take hella damage. Ooh, got him. Somebody broke his horn. Oh, cool drinks, Warnaw. Be careful. Make sure yours is in it too.
Let me know before I blow up.
Alright.
You're out.
Catch you, bro. Hey, be safe, bro.
Alright, nigga.
Hey, what's up, man?
Thank you.
Alright, everyone's a little low. Damn, what the fuck?
Fuck yeah.
Got his tail, boy. What's good? You ain't going nowhere. I got your tail. You staying here. Ooh. Uh-oh. I'll be aight. We've broken his horn down and we cut off his tail. He's looking pretty damn hurt right about now. Heal up, boys, before you go in there. I got it, no worries. The hell? Oh yeah, bye. Going, bro. Where are you going, dude? This guy keeps turning around. Slide down. Nope, obviously. What? I should reach. Follow me like that.
good thing is we haven't used up any of our paints yet.
Don't
it was just that guy.
Yeah.
The two safeguards.
Oh god. That's it for me. Yep. You jinxed it. You fucking jinxed it.
My bad.
Like literally say I was like, no. Like, no. It's over. Alright. Nah, I was fucked. I didn't have any healing equipment left. I don't know what the fuck happened. I have healing in here. Where? What? Why does it say I only have two? I think I fucked that up somewhere. Somewhere along the road. I only brought in 2 mega potions, not 10. Alright, be careful guys, I'm almost there.
There you go. Bet. It's going down.
Oh yeah, I'm about to powder us too. Alright.
We're a true monster hunter.
Nergigante bitch ass down. I don't know how the fuck this guy was so hard to take down for no reason. We've killed Nergigantes before, but fuck this one in particular.
Well, the arch-tempered ones have like different movesets. They have like moves that the regular ones don't have. So it's like... It takes you off guard. You're like, oh, what the fuck?
For real, yeah. He definitely was a little bit more aggressive, too. And he kept raging when he typically wouldn't be. That was screwing us up.
Raging nonstop. It was like, damn, bro. Like, fucking.
It was like you just get on top of him and he starts raging. It throws you off and whoops your ass. And you're like, what the fuck?
As soon as I punch his head.
That shit happened to me at least once this game, too. I understand your pain, but thank you.
Oh.
That was good shit. Yep, good shit.
We get the Nergigante ticket. We get some. Ooh, we get some stream stones.
Got a lot of shit. Yep.
Hey. it is. Just as we predicted.